me thanking God for what they just did, how that could possibly be wrong in the eyes of society, the courts, or anybody.
I want to see everybody treated the same and nobody feel left out or excluded.